Rose a wall, the school with no walls, no sunlight coming in, no talking in the halls. It was boy versus girl, sometimes all out brawls. Chicks slipped me a love, no, I can't accept calls. I lied. In sixth grade, it had me terrified. She was like a woman, I was half an order shy of a small fry. Kelly had a wall eye, used to make me stare. White girl with a slight curl. Melancholy mood dominated my world. Everything was much color with a sad touch. I was feeling stuck in her cobra clutch. She had it on me, gripping like the army advancing. Enhanced by the pants she was wearing. Shit, I was still scared then. I could hear her giggle with her best friend. And I imagine that whatever they were whispering would do me in like an evil wind. Blowing over sixth grade radio tuned in. Reputation ruined. All things end but not all ends well. Through my allowance and the wishing well. Should've known better than a kiss and tell. Not a school, no, she had a pissy smell. Swatch watch, British Nights was live, License to Ill, Raising Hell, a show and tell dancing. The girls did it so well, by Science Fair Queen Giselle. Yeah, the one with the hair gel, always let the clean smell move in between bells. She met the cool criteria, I peep her out in the school cafeteria. And get in line, I navigate a lunchtime with my man Ty Tran, he always had a punchline. Recess with a few cents between us. 1, 2, 3, jumpin' jack, flashback. Sun beating down on my baseball cap. Hops like I was King Ad Rock, getting cooked on a blacktop. All cracks and rolling stones. We had a old Brian Jones with homemade headphones, paper mate rap bones. He was a genius Honduran. I bathroom was straight urine. Wall to wall, Bloody Mary in a shit stall. Spot your mama, Uzi Bangle. There was Cleopatra, big tits and all. I hit her with a spitball, cause stupid was my pitfall. She socked me in the eye and then installed her foot in my ass. Man, she had class, I loved her from that very moment until the last.